David, what did I tell you about playing outside in the sun?
Oh, Mom!
You need to take care of your skin and catch damage before it becomes a problem.
Mom!
This is especially important to those of us showing a lot of skin.
She's right, David. The ABCDEs of skin examination will keep you safe. If you find a spot, think A for asymmetry. Is the spot symmetrically shaped or is it irregularly shaped?
Symmetrical is good.
Yep.
B is for border. Are the edges of the spot even or not? C is for color. Uniform is good. Mottled is not.
Mottled, splotchy, blotchy, not good.
D is for diameter. Is it bigger than a pencil eraser? That's a warning sign. E is for evolution. If the spot changes in size and shape, that's a concern too.
Check yourself in front of a full-length mirror and use a hand mirror to view hard-to-see places.
If you find something out of the ordinary, bring it to the attention of a dermatologist.
Check yourself monthly, making sure to look at your face, including lips, eyes, and ears, your abdomen, front and sides, your back, your buttocks, and your genitals. Remember your arms, legs, and feet, including between your toes.
Even parts of your body not exposed to sun must be checked.
Does this mean I can't play outside anymore?
No, it just means you need to be sun smart. Try to avoid the hours between 10 a.m. and 4 p.m. when the sun is strongest, and use sunscreen whenever possible.
Okay, Mom, I'll be careful. Bye!